Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Look at this. Somebody come and look at this. Look at this.
I talk shit about Tom McDonald and didn't realize it. So many of my fans were his fans, and now they're all mad at me. So I'm just gonna tell them that I was talking about somebody else. That's it. Yeah. I was talking about somebody else. You believe me, right? Right?
Oh, shit. All right. Man, who gave this old man Twitter? Who taught him how this works? Someone tell him when he mentions me, do research first. He just old and bitter. Can't hit him where it hurts, cause it's impossible to make this guy look any worse. Hey, the world forgot about Mac. Now you can't eat Ramadan fast. That Oxycontin you put up your nostril finally rot your brain, or where you always wag. Whoa, I should go slow. I don't want you back on the dope. It ain't a joke when you're going broke and you got a daughter at home. Leave me alone, you old man. Your career is a joke, it's so sad. Your biggest record is a cover song while you cooking breakfast. You ain't no dad, fucking housewife, fucking washed up, fucking never ever had a sound. How you rap with ICP and still end up the biggest clown? Mac Lethal? What's lethal about him? Old age, stroke face, a relapse going back to his old ways, a suicide because no fame. You ain't a real artist, you just retarded. You a weak target, I feel bad for killing. You rap fast, but every bar's filler. We kept Lethal, but we lost Miller. I guess your tweet is backfired. Go look up satire. I guess you're slower than you look, Mac. You got flat tires. I'm a visionary, you a parody. Your catalog is embarrassing. You pushing 40, your style is corny. Stop rapping and do some parenting. Fuck, I guess it's that time of the year. Hi, I'm here to revive your career. Guy, you come off so fucking weird. It's 2019, just admit that you're queer. I don't expect to get a tight response from a midlife crisis with writer's block. Even though it'd be nice to talk to a rapper who can't even write a song. Wow. Look at you now, I'm selling out shows in your town. Your demographic, all old ladies, you don't appeal to a younger crowd. You ain't mainstream, you ain't underground, you a specific brand of fucking lame. Your triple time flow, hella boring. How you say so much and have nothing to say? You are all opinions, I am all facts. You are insignificant, fall back, need an update, reinstall Mac. You can restart and then not rap. Picture your life, flipping burgers, go get me some fries. Cola with ice, one apple pie on the side. David, I'm trying to be nice. I seen you reply in my comments. You said it wasn't about me, come on, just be honest. You spoke out the ass and then all of your fans started turning against you. It fucks up your pockets, you're backpedaling. You don't have enemies, you're afraid to have to deal with that energy. You're lying and trying to make up a save. You said it, you meant it, David's too late. Oh dear, I can't believe I have to set this shit straight. Man, old ears, I hope you hear exactly what I say. Man, I'm here. You said you didn't even know my name, dawg. So here, I'll say it so you don't forget again. It's Tom McDonald, bitch. Oh my god.
Tower beats on the track.
Listen, I think I can hear it. Mac Lethal is hyping himself in the mirror. His wife tries to tell him that she's getting curious. He just yells,
"Shut the fuck up, it's just Tom Guy's serious."
I hoped you would kill it. I'm always an optimist. Thought your response would be flawless and awesome. It's gotta be hard finding time to perfect all your rhymes every night at Narcotics Anonymous.
Hi Dave. I'm not even trying. You don't scare me at all. If you did a drive-by, I'd wave. It's so cute when you rap. It's like I'm watching my dad trying to use an iPad. You should just give it back. You've been sober like 8 years. You the type of guy who can't have a beer, have a single drink and need to get some coke and probably suck a dick for a painkiller. You party animal, you bad boy. You're a crazy son of a gun. All that karate and still you're a pussy. You tap on my shoulder and run. Where are you going? I'm over here in a house that you can't afford with your career. Got your own pool, kids in private school. You the fucking mother of the year. You keep talking millions, I googled your wealth. You are worth 2, Dave, I am worth 12. You're tweeting at YouTube, somebody help with my monetized videos. Dave, that's a tell. Broke and ugly, short and stubby, 40 something with a face that was born for punching. Act tough, but I know at your core it's muffins. The type to wife up the first horror, fuck them. Big bad Dave, got the Ellen cosign. Cool, try to ride that wave to the Hollywood sign, fool. You were so excited just to get invited. Teeth were freshly white and couldn't cheese enough. You said, I love rap because it's counterculture. Dave, counterculture is who beats you up. My future has Grammys. Your future is handies from Tammy, imagining baddies in nasty pajamas and transplanting hair to your head from your fanny. I saw you doing teeth commercials. You an actor, Dave, I don't need rehearsals. I'll piss in your mouth till you wheeze and gurgle, then stomp on your head till your cheeks are purple. I was a wrestler, I wore spandex. You were a customer, you did Xanax. I'll take you and your bitch by the ear and then smash you together like Stone Cold's beer. Being a fucking loser's in your DNA. This ain't a punchline, it's a PSA. The chromosomes from your mom and pop create retards and they name them Dave. Nobody's safe, tell wifey to chain up her legs, remove all her eggs, put them in bags and then lock them away in a safe. then send it away on a plane. I'm lucky that I know CPR. My girl heard you this and she died laughing. She was bummed we waited like a week and then she went right back into Minecrafting. My girl was on Def Jam. Your girl look like Death Fam. She the Grim Reaper, knew I'd spit ether. She collecting the soul of a dead dad. They're gonna need a whole family of coffins when you Chris Benoit to solve all your problems. The shame and embarrassment, all of the comments from fans you had. I saw it, you lost them. Ain't dropped an album in 4 years, dog. Rapping is your hobby. My career, less than a year, 20,000 physical copies. I have millions of streams, I'm living your dream. You're a glorified YouTuber, look like a meme. Go to stupid extremes, definition of try hard. Watch me rap after eating a Tide Pod, dying for attention. That's why you started this little beef. You're so desperate, expect that right after this ends, your sex day probably leak. You've been on Ellen and Rogan, why aren't you a star? Here, let me tell you, it isn't the bars. It's the way that you look, it's the way that you are. Nobody cares about your music no more. Dog, you do impressions. You rapping 20 styles and you think it's flexing. I got a question, why you gotta pretend to be everyone else to resemble impressive? I killed you already, this don't need a sequel. I'm honestly bored with this shit. Feels like I'm kicking a corpse in shoes you can't afford. Feel horrible doing you like this. How many rappers wrote your response? Come on, Dave, give him credit. I know you sent texts, I saw with my eyes. I know what you said, Dave, I read it. You a real piece of shit. Not like a real piece of shit. Like if a piece of shit ate a piece of shit and took a pee and shit, you're that piece of shit. I'm on like 5 minutes, shit, let me see. You were canceled and fired from MTV. The network wanted something fresh and clean. I bet any day they'll be calling me. You left Rhymes Harris cause you had to. You didn't walk away, wasn't something you planned, dude. Got lost in the drugs and the whirlwind. Caught pants down with another man's girlfriend. Piece of shit. Nah, like a real piece of shit. Like if a piece of shit fucked a piece of shit and got an STD, you're that piece of shit. You got a pet bird, bet you never thought you'd be dead first. I'ma put you both in the oven when you get burned. I'ma put you both in a pet urn. Piss into the bottle, mix it up and turn the ash into plaster. Give it to your bitch, tell her make statues of me just to capture my win. My girl will just spit in her face and we'll dip. Get a hammer and come back and smash it to bits. Put a plaque in its place so that no one forgets that your biggest mistake was as good as it gets. For a guy whose career doesn't even exist, it's the peak of the mountain for you. This is it, your aesthetic is pathetic. You don't get it, I'm prophetic. Your rap athletics are boring, fuck a Guinness World Record. Be careful where you are headed, I'm cemented as a legend. David Sheldon severed at his destiny to be the evidence. Every room you ever enter, I will always be the elephant. While you try to fit this capital L into development. You dead alien landing, I send a letter to heaven that explodes when it opens. I hope it gets your attention. I can smell it, you sweating and it's 11-11. I make a wish that when you die, you come back resurrected so I can kill you again and again and again. For the record, if you're feeling kind of froggy and you jump, you get dissected. Oh dear, I can't believe I had to set this shit straight, man. Old ears, I hope you hear exactly what I say, man. I'm here, you said you didn't even know my name, dog. So here, I'll say it so you don't forget again. It's Tom McDonald, bitch.
Son, you know why you the greatest alive?
Why, Dad?
Because you came out of my balls, nigga.
Fuck rap, bustin' like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no, fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, Slim Shady with rabies. I'm coming at the mouth, ain't nobody taking me out. Every single rapper in the industry, yeah, they know what I'm about. And I dare you to test me, cause not a single one of you motherfuckers impressed me. And maybe that's a little bit of an exaggeration, but I'm full of innovation. And I'm tired of all of this high school, he's cool, he's not rap shit. Can a single one of you motherfuckers even rap shit? No, this ain't a diss to the game, it's a gas to the flame. Nowadays, everybody sound the same, shit's lame. Like I'm on to the flame, I'm a real man and killing. Are you feeling lyricism when I'm spilling and I'm feeling myself? Yeah, yeah, Bobby Bull, he been feeling himself. Man's murder like this can't be good for my health. When I rap like this, do I sound like shit? Well, it don't really matter cause I'm killing this shit. Yeah, I'm killing this shit. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I'm killing this shit. Bobby, how many times you been killing this shit? Find another round, goddamn, nigga shit. Fuck rap, bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck. Fuck that, Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, Slim Shady. There's nowhere to hide, we call this shit genocide. Hit them with that doo-doo, then they die. We gon' leave them crucified, we call this shit genocide. I got bitches, I got hoes, I got rare designer clothes. No, we ain't fucking with that. Yeah, there's a time and a place, but if you ain't coming with the illest of raps, call it yourself the greatest alive, then you don't deserve to do that. No, no, oh no, no, please do not do that. You gon' get smacked, you gon' make Bobby attack. You gon' make Bobby boy snap, you gon' make Bobby boy snap, Bobby boy. Fuck rap, bustin' like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no, fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, Slim Shady.
Like Jay-Z, jiggas up, you fuckers who didn't write anything. Are getting washed like bathing. Young Hova, I know hitters like Yankees. Gun toed is to pull triggers like crazy. Unloaded, leave you shot up in your Rover. Your body goes limping, slumps over like A-Rod in a month low, but he just homered. Hold up, I said Rover, because now your Rover is red, like Red Rover, so you know what I meant. But I wrote over my opponents instead, making dog sounds, cause I gotta keep breaking these bars down. I'll go slow for the speds, but when I go like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head. Beast mode, motherfuckers about to get hit with so many foul lines. You think I'm a free throw, figured it was about time for people to eat crow. You about to get outrhymed, how could I be dethroned? I stay on my toes like the repo, a behemoth in cheap clothes. From the east coast to the west, I'm the ethos, and I'm the goat. Who the best? I don't gotta say a fucking thing, no, cause I'm seasonal. But you don't wanna hear me spit the facts, your shit is ass like a tailbone. And you're trapped in your cell phone, I'm a chicken scratch, I'm a self-loathe. I don't wanna fucking listen to you spit your rap someone else wrote. Used to get beat up by the big kids, used to let the big kids steal my big wheel, and I wouldn't do shit but just sit still. Now money's not a big deal, I'm rich, I wipe my ass with 6 mil. Big bills like a platypus, a caterpillar's coming to get the cannabis. I'm looking for the smoke, but you motherfuckers are scattering, battering everything. And I've had it with the inadequate man, I can see my dick is standing stiff as a mannequin. And I'm bringing the banana back in the fucking Hibana, in the handkerchief, and I'm thinking of bringing the fucking fingerless gloves back, and not giving a singular fuck like fuck rap. I sound like a fucking millionaire with a derringer, with a hair trigger, about to bear hug it, fucking Terry, and a Ric Flair dripping. Y'all couldn't hold a candle, let a prayer vigil. When I vent, they compare me to a fucking air duck. I'm about to bear knuckle it, now fuck it, I'm gonna go upside the head with a Nantucket abrac, a fucking dab, or the track is the blood I'm attracted, I'm attacking it. What Dracula, fuck that shit, I'm up back with a thud. Man, stop.
Look what I'm planning. I'm planning to do all this while you're panicking, and you're looking and staring at mannequins, and I'm going to Fannikins trying to get up a Planikins. All of the Planikins, Sanikin, fan, Panikins. Well, all the Panikins, Sanikin, Anna in a cabana. I'm in a cabana and a chanting. I'm in a cabana chanting on a stand up banner. Well, you don't got the stamina, you're lacking the stamina. You're lacking the stamina while you're divorcing Harrison Ford, and I'm in a Porsche and a floor ports. While I'm on a torrent, you're using way too many napkins, papkins. Lapkins is chapkin. You using chapstick and napkins while I'm papkin. Flapping around like a papkin. Flamming a babbity pan of champkin. Damn a canopy.
Going through my head. Sick of these dry cries, hated the fact that we all die, and it gets to my head and I won't lie. Took your own life, I don't know why, never even got to tell you bye. Know you're looking at me through the sky. Let me just take away your pain, living day to day, back and forth this way. I don't want the fame, I just want the fix. Nothing's been the same, hate the fact I miss you, and I hate to admit it. Talking about my life and I just really wanna quit it. All these people around me, I just never really fit in. Try to talk about it, they just never wanna listen. Wait, take me away, let me just live on a go far away. Far from this place that I used to just chase. Chase all the dreams that I never could take. Leave me alone, I just need me a break. Why did you do this? I'm hoping it's fake. Living in hell and I'm hating this place. Pain on my shoulders is starting to weigh. Starting to wait, give me a sign that I will be okay. Made this guy blue, I don't wanna see gray. Not this bad person, not who I portray. Killing my body and watch it decay. So out of words, I don't know what to say. These demons that do what I swear they will pay. Astral projection, I'm fading away. But I'm gonna make you proud. Know you're looking at me from above and down. Never gonna give it up. Never ever gonna let them get me stuck. Gotta find a way, but I need some luck. Hit me in the heart and I'm feeling struck. Living this life and it doesn't make sense. No dollars, no quarters, it doesn't make sense. Faking a smile, I don't wanna pretend. Looking for love, I don't know where it went. Hate the fact that I don't have any friends. I need to find me a way to prevent evil and kill it and watch it repent. I know that it's time, I don't want you to leave. Pain and the hate is just all that I see. Please don't you leave, cause I need you by me. Yeah. We just gonna let that beat ride out. Really be hard sometimes, you know. You have to get through it.
2002, everything was totally new. We were globally huge, watching sales go through the roof. We wrote when we queued it, Onion Avenue soldiers included. A multitude of homies who would bounce for no good excuse. He was so bulletproof, smoked soup and soaked in our youth. Thought we was running shit till we lost the sole of our shoe.
the duty broke us in two. We were thrown for a loop, ain't none of us know what to do. And at the time, I was going through my own struggles too. So I wasn't in no condition to be coaching us through. Everyone tried to go solo, really nobody blew. I was hoping they do, so I ain't have to shoulder the crew. The plan was put everyone in position so that they knew how to stand on their own. And I don't wanna open up wounds, I just know it's the oomph was long when we go in the booth.
Let me just take away your pain, living day to day, back and forth this way. I don't want the fame, I just want the fix. Nothing's been the same, I hate the fact I miss you. And I hate to admit it, talking about my life and I just really wanna quit it. All these people around me, I just never really fit in. Try to talk about it, it's never wanna listen. Wait, take me away, let me just live on and go far away. Far from this place that I used to just chase. Chase all the dreams that I never could take. Leave me alone, I just need me a break. Why did you do this? I'm hoping it's fake. Living in hell and I'm hating this place. Pain on my shoulders is starting to weigh.
Someone's trying to summon someone, I know something's coming. But I'm running from it, to be standing at the summit and plummet. How come it wasn't what I thought it was it? Too good to be true, have nothing, get it all, but too much of it, then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den, by the touch of and just choosing to sin. Even if it means I'm selling my soul, just to be the undisputed again. Do whatever I gotta do just to win, cause I got this motherfucking cloud over my head. Crown around it, thorns on it, cracks in it, but you morons think. They got me back, did you? How about that? I'm somehow now back to the underdog. But no matter how loud that I park, the sport is something I never bow out at. I complain about the game, I shout and I pout, it's a love hate. But I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt, even when you bitches are counting me out. And I appear to be down for the count. Only time I ever been out and about is driving around town with my fucking whereabouts in a doubt. Cause I've been lost trying to figure what I did to get here. But I'm not a quitter, gotta get up, give it all, I gotta give up. Spit on shit, I'm stepped on, but kept going. I'm trying to be headstrong, but it feels like I slept on my neck wrong. Cause you're moving on to the next, but is the respect gone? Cause someone told me that
dreams never die.
Don't give me that sob story lie. Don't preach to the choir. You ain't never even had a reason to fire to dig deep. Nobody ever handed me shit in life, not even a flyer. Wouldn't even take shit into consideration. Obliterate anyone in the way. I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me. But it actually has to be a fucking blowout to get me to retire. Tell these new artists that kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page, but it's to say I've been upstage. Why am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun trying to get a gauge. I'm on top, but I'm not gonna conform. But it stays passionate. Shit in opinion sway. I can hear them say if I stay passionate, maybe I can stay J miraculous. Come back as if I went away, but detractors just say
so much.
For the renegade, someone's gonna make me blow my composure. Here I go again, center stage, and I feel like I'm in a cage.
Like so what a champion of all. It's the one that I laugh from, cause why can't we let them all?
So fuck what these cynics say.
It's a ghost that showed that when my back's against the wall and I'm under attack again, and I'll act as if I'm posed up
with this pin of rage. Cause
all these plaques in my office on the floor stacked against the door, are they just metaphors for the odds of me coming back again? Cause all the accomplishments, accolades, awards and trophies just don't mean jack anymore. Cause I'm here today and gone tomorrow, and I'm not gonna be
coming to get it, so you son of a bitch.